15 and the 17th under the NDA government, sir. Sir, the ordinance and the present bill which we are, through which we are replacing, this bill is introduced in this house to refine and strengthen the arbitration process in India for both domestic as well as the international arbitration cases, sir. Sir, this bill provides provisions for interim relief by courts and arbitration tribunals. Sir, deadlines for the completion of arbitration process is specified, sir. Sir, eligibility for arbitrators and the fee that can be levied by arbitrators as per case value is also mentioned in the clauses which are in this bill, sir. Sir, as all of us know, earlier in 1996, an act was enacted after a span of 50 years, sir, more than 56 years, because the Arbitration Act of 1940, that was even after independence, we followed that act till 1996, and the Arbitration and Conciliation Act of 1996 was passed, the bill was passed and enactment was made in 1996. So for the last 20 years, nearly 20 years, the experience of this Arbitration and Conciliation Act 1996 is also in the line of this earlier Act of 1940, sir. Sir, with great aspirations, we thought that this Act will resolve many issues pending before many courts in our country. But ultimately, the experience of this Act of 1996 paved way for introduction of this bill. Sir, through this bill, we are proposing to amend the Parent Act of 1996. About 26 clauses are in this bill, sir. So, out of these 26 clauses, sir, I have gone through all this, and as per the reports of the Standing Committee of Rajya Sabha, sir, many persons from different quarters, like advocates, legal experts, tax experts, and after hearing them, the Standing Committee had given a report, and basing on that report and the Law Commission of 246 report of the Law Commission, these clauses were introduced in this bill. I support this bill with one or two suggestions, sir. Sir, let us hope that these amendments, through these amendments, the Parent Act of 1996 will serve the purpose for the many people. Sir, in the Indian arbitration, now it is said that it is time-consuming, expensive, and because of court proceedings, many cases are being stalled, sir. Sir, Indian companies themselves prefer arbitration abroad, sir. Sir, the domestic arbitration bodies such as Indian Council of Arbitration and the International Center for Alternative Dispute Resolution are no match of the foreign expertise such as International Chamber of Commerce and the London Court of International Arbitration and the Singapore International Arbitration Center. Sir, let us take the experiences from these international bodies also. I hope that through these amendments, the Parent Act will serve the purpose. Sir, I have moved a small amendment. I hope that the Honorable Law Minister will go through it, sir. It's nothing, a small amendment, sir, for the...
No, at the time
sir,
of amendment...
Sir, for 1 minute, sir.
At the time of amendment...
If let the Honorable Minister hear it, and I hope that the Honorable Minister may move it as an official amendment also. Sir, the arbitrators in the Section 12, sir, the present clauses mention that they should give an affidavit saying that they should disclose about any relationship with the dispute. Likewise, sir. Sir, I think in the event if they give some false information, they should be punished, sir. That is what a small clause I am trying to insert in Section 12 of the bill, sir. And another, sir, in Section 13, There is no need for these two lines, sir. That's only simple amendment which I have moved, sir. In clause 13, an application made under this section for appointment of an arbitrator or arbitrators shall be disposed of by the Supreme Court or the High Court or the person or institution designated by such court, as the case may be. Sir, within 60 days would be fine, sir. Unnecessary, there is a sentence stating that as expeditiously as possible, and an endeavor shall be made to dispose of the matter. Okay, there is no need, sir. 60 days would be fine, I think, sir. Thank you.
Sri Bhairan Prasad Misra. Very briefly.
But